So I just got done installing a PicoFly into my OLED switch, and I found something interesting. Do you see how this backplate is kind of raised? It's almost like Nintendo knew that we were going to put mod chips in our consoles.